When they interviewed me in Abia, we were doing the playing, they were doing the scoring. If you can go back to that video, that was my comment, that I know when they come back here, if I have enough time, I will change the team. And you see, most of the guests played out of position today, majority of them, because what I saw in their team, I used this one to correct it.
Every game makes you better. Every tournament which you go for makes you better. And you have to always think ahead. We played them in the first leg, and actually they said we can't overcome them. They've said so many things behind us. We just believe, and they've done so many things physically, spiritually. We're just watching, because we believe if we do all what our coach has taught us and we implement them on the field of play, I know we'll soar high.